I happily and voluntarily took the first vaccine on the first day of the drive. Suddenly, at the end of March, there was a lockdown. Yes, that was the very scary period for us. The whole streets were empty. Everybody was inside and I was getting in my car, starting for work, leaving my kids and elderly parents at home. Suddenly, we were asked to take so many precautions, wearing masks, face shields, PPE kits, and it was a whole different world for us. Orthopedic surgeries, our surgeries were lasting 2 to 3 hours. We had to put off the central ACs and then work in those PPE kits inside the operation theatres. We were drenching in sweat during those hot summer months. The only way a viral disease like this can be controlled is through vaccination. There has been no definite medication for viral influenzas or other conditions till now. So we were only hoping that somehow maybe a vaccine comes so that this goes as soon as possible. I happily and voluntarily took the first vaccine on the first day of the drive. After taking the first shot, as I was sitting in the observation room, the first feeling which came was of relief that something is there with which we had a hope of finishing this COVID epidemic and maybe getting back to our normal lives. In the evening, I went back home and I felt a little soreness in my left arm where I took the vaccine shot. And I was feeling a little body ache was there, and I took a nice sleep next day being a Sunday. So after that, on Monday, I was back to my work, feeling fit and fine. It was very important because I was protecting not only myself, but also my family, the co-workers, and finally the community. For general public also, it is as important to take the vaccination because until we all get vaccinated to a certain levels, certain percentage of population, we are not going to decrease the transmission. So for a healthcare worker, it is important. It is as important for the general public and everybody to take the vaccine shot.